Hi, this is Bravo Precision Zone, and I'm going to be talking about the Yaskawa CIMR-P5 and P5 Plus series of inverter alarms. GF is a ground fault alarm, and you'll need to check the motor cables and the motor to see if it's shorted to ground. OC is an overcurrent alarm, and this could be a shorted inverter output phase to phase or phase to ground, or a shorted motor. Overload alarms are OL1 and OL2. The motor was overloaded, and you'll need to investigate why. Look for excessive load on the axis or the axis binding. RH is a braking resistor fault, and you'll need to check the braking resistor. It could be shorted or open. ERR is a control board hardware failure, and this is a sign that the inverter is going to need repair. UV is under voltage and OV is over voltage. You'll want to check the incoming power for balance and make sure that they're in the correct range. OH and OH2 are overheat alarms, and you'll want to check the cooling fins for debris, the fans for operation, and make sure that the whole bottom part or the cooling section of the drive is working properly. Now, OS is an overspeed detection alarm, and there will be something wrong between the feedback and the encoder part of the motor. PF and PH are phase losses or open phases on the inverter, and you'll want to try to tighten all of the terminals and check the incoming power. Now, most of these alarms can be caused by control board failures, so please keep that in mind. If you need any more help with alarm codes or troubleshooting this drive, please contact us at Precision Zone. Thanks for watching.